Hey guys, so just got ready and we are off to a photo shoot, which is pretty exciting. So it's out in Attawai and we're going to be doing like poolside and maybe a little bit of sports as well. I did my makeup myself, so I hope it's okay. I feel like I'm getting better at it, but maybe not. We'll see how it goes. But yeah, that's the plan for today. I'm going for more of like a softer look for this shoot, so hopefully it looks alright. You know, I didn't want to look too hard for like a poolside, so yeah, I've just been eating what I want and just chilling out. So yeah, we'll see how it goes and I'll check in with you guys soon.
Like a thief in the night, your heart, I'm coming for your heart. This time it's anything goes. I guess I'm just a selfish ghost. Somebody told you I was up to no good, but I'll be here, waiting for the chance to take you out this neighborhood. There's a whole wide world for us to see. The only thing you gotta do is follow me. Like a thief in the night, your heart, I'm coming for your heart. This time it's anything goes. I guess I'm just a selfish ghost.
Just got home. That was heaps of fun. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. As you can see, the house is a bit of a mess. We've had lots of people come in today. It was just absolutely hectic at this house when I was getting ready because something exciting is happening. If you would have seen on my Snapchat, you would have seen a few days ago that something very exciting is happening, and it's going to be announced in like a video or two. Depending on how quickly we can get things done, but yeah, so you guys will find out soon. But yes, I'll get the footage to you guys shortly.